Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started.
Love to sing and dance, but don't think you will ever make it to Broadway, then maybe a lip dub is for you. What is a lip dub? Well, chances are you've seen one, and now we take you to an area high school that's gotten into the act. Here's tonight's Education Spotlight.
The Office kicked off its season 7 with one. Tonight's gonna be a good night. The Today Show pulled out all the stops with one.
Get it started in here.
And now Monument Mountain High School in Great Barrington has made a lip dub, a fast-moving, in-your-face camera ride of people lip-syncing to their favorite tune. Student Robert Adler accepted the challenge as an independent project.
I sort of figured out, like, the big steps that sort of needed to be fitted in, that I needed to pick a song, I needed to pick the route of where I was going to be going throughout the school, that I needed to pick who were the main people who would execute each part of the song.
There are not a lot of rules, but one thing you can't do is make edits. So you must make one continuous video of movements, motions, and dancing. You need a lot of people. For Robert, that included students and staff, including the principal.
Everybody is getting to it.
And for that, Robert called on fellow student Ryan Vandervoort.
Basically, I was just flowing with it. I was just, whoever had a line next, I would go in close or stay back, whatever seemed right.
Over 200 students were involved in the lip dub with Ryan and Robert maneuvering through the schools, through the hallways, through the principal's office, and they did some really cool moves, and one was actually right here on this ramp. It looked like the students were rushing forward, but actually they were walking backwards.
The project has created great school spirit, but it has also given Robert and Ryan confidence to take on other challenges. And Principal Marianne Young says that allowing students to do that is just as important as teaching them academics.
It fosters a relationship between the faculty and students in about learning.
And if you would like to see the students' lip dub in its entirety, you can log onto our website, WNYT. We have set up a link. Well, we were so impressed by what the students at Monument Mountain Regional High School did that we decided to create our own lip dub.
I came to dance, 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 you. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 you. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 you. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 you, you. Cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Yeah, just what the fuck came here to do, 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 do. Yeah, yeah, cause it goes on and on and on.